In this video, we will learn item creation in ERPNext. To create an item, go to item list. Click on add item button. You can fill all mandatory details in quick entry form or click on edit full form button to view all the details. Insert item code and item name. Choose item group and default unit of measurement. If you like inventory to be maintained for this item in ERPNext, you can keep maintain stock checkbox ticked. You should uncheck it if you are defining service item. You can also mention opening stock quantity and rate to generate opening entry. Save the form to create the item. The dashboard section will show all transactions of the item along with warehouse-wise current stock. If maintain stock is checked, you will see inventory section in item, where you can define inventory settings and barcodes. If you like to maintain some minimum stock in warehouse for the item, you can define the same in auto reorder table. Your system will check stock in all warehouse if it's below reorder level, which is defined as 50. System will create purchase type material request for reorder quantity of 25. In ERPNext, item can have multiple unit of measurements and default conversion factors between these can be defined in UOM table. If you like stock to be maintained batchways or serial number wise, you can check respective checkbox. Keep in mind, default UOM, maintain stock, has batch number or has serial number. These settings cannot be changed after any stock transaction is submitted for the item. In accounting section, you can define company-wise defaults for the items like warehouse, cost centers, and expense or income accounts. If you are planning to procure this item from outside supplier, then you should keep allow purchase checkbox ticked in purchase section. If unchecked, this item will not be visible in purchase transactions. You can define purchase UOM, lead time, and safety section. Similarly, in sales section, you can allow sales and default sales UOM. You can define applicable taxes in taxes section. If you have quality inspection criteria, same can be defined in quality inspection template in quality section. Please comment your queries to know more.